We're building this desk today, which I could not move. I could not move it at all. It's been sitting here for a week now. I am excited to finally build it. I'm probably gonna plop it against this wall. There's a wall like right here, and I'm probably gonna put it up there. I'm scared. I'm terrified, chat. I'm terrified. This desk comes with RGB. Some of you might know the story of how I got this upstairs because the delivery man only put it downstairs in the hallway. Love, and I live in a flat,
you always brighten
my day. So I had to get
it
up the stairs because we don't have an elevator, and I had to call Will. I called Will and asked him to help me carry this up, and luckily, bless him, he did. He helped me. Oh! Okay, I don't know how to start. We have desk legs, which are these. These are desk legs. We have a user manual. I think we should go by that. You remember last time when I just didn't know how to read it? Yeah, let's hope that doesn't happen this time. Okay, we have some warnings. This desk is not intended for use by children without adult supervision. Do not stand on the desk. Do not sit on the desk. Do not place your hand or finger between the rear cover and tabletop. I don't want to get everything out because I do not have that much space in my office, but I think I need this. Whatever this is. It doesn't tell me what to connect it to. Oh no, tabletop. Do I have to connect it to the tabletop? Where's the tabletop? Oh, I think it's under the other things. Okay. Oh, there's a tabletop under here. Oh, this is probably heavy as hell. But that's okay. I'm strong. This is the toolkit. I think we got one for the chair too.
Oh my god. Okay. Okay.
This is heavy. This is all metal and very heavy, chat. This is big. Look at that. Look at this. This is like as big as me. We got the box out of the way.
Cool. Sorry, that was loud. I'm sorry.
I might just cut this. I think that's the best thing to do.
Just cutting this. There we go.
Cool, we got the tabletop. And now we need the legs.
Okay, let's start with the D real leg.
We'll put this on here now.
Yeah.
Oh, that's easy. I can do that. Easy, easy. God, I'm so good at this, chat. There we go. We're done with phase one. What I thought I was doing was just these, and I was like, oh, that's easy. I can just do that. But they have different stage names, and these are the stages. So I was like, oh, I can just put them in there. No, I actually have to assemble it. I actually have to do stuff. Okay, I need to secure these now.
I think I secure them on this.
Okay, cool. I secured one of them, and the second one I have to secure on the other side. I'm calling for Bob the Builder's career. I so much am. That's my next career move. Bob the Builder.
All right. I got both of those.
This is so scuffed. I really was hoping that by the time I have to build another thing, I would have a less scuffed setup. What can I say? It is me. I lost the screw. I got it back. No need to panic, chat. No need to panic. We don't calm down. We don't need to panic here. Also, everything is
when
full
Nikki
with cat
orders
hair.
You to sleep,
I'm
you sleep kind of
glad that
you
can't
you
see.
Stare,
I'm kind of glad that there's
stare,
no camera set
yell.
Up here because you would just see cat hair everywhere. You know what? I'm really glad that Secretlab is giving me this screwdriver because with the IKEA furniture, that was my issue. We don't have any tools at home. This is actually easy. This, I'm not gonna lie. I thought this was way harder, but the only hard part about this is that it's so heavy. Which makes sense because it's a metal desk. I should have thought about that. That's my fault. But other than that, I'm gonna be honest. Screwing in screws is not that hard.
Here goes nothing.
So put it upwards, so like that. I don't even know if I'm allowed to sit on this, but I am. It's not glass, so it shouldn't break. It's the wrong thing. This is the wrong thing. Okay, false alarm chat. I just used the wrong thing. My bad. I don't need this yet. This is the wrong thing.
Ew, I found it. It's this one.
It's this thing. That looks more like it. There we go. Okay. Got it. What's the next part? What's the next step? Ooh, we completed stage one, chat.
Stage one complete.
Hey. Okay, stage two is remove cable management tray container.
Oh my god, wait. I just realized this is for cable management. I can finally have good cable management.
Cable management. You don't want to see what under my desk looks like. Okay, I already removed the cable tray part thing, management part thing, because it fell.
I'm very clumsy normally, but I'm doing okay. I'm losing the screw. No! I only have one hand. This is so unfair.
I'm gonna put back the screw on the screwdriver. There we go.
No!
There we go. I got it.
I got it. I did it. I did it, Jack. Is it DIY Jack time?
Is it the kit?
Is it? Oh my god.
I don't really have space, but I need to.
Okay. Would you?
I just need to stand it up somehow.
Yeah.
Okay.
Pog.
Pog, thank you.
This is solid.
I know.
Good job.
I planned this in for 3 hours. It's 1 hour in and I'm almost done. What can I say? I'm just good. Look, it's a new desk, Zuko. Is it Zuko approved? That's the question. Is it Zuko approved?
He's so heavy.
So heavy, such a heavy boy. Okay. I finished the desk, very big, very cool, but I have more things here. Oh no, actually I didn't finish it yet. Where's the mat? Here. Hold on, the mat. Warning. Why does it say warning? Handle product with care. Product containing magnets or are magnetic will be attached to the mat. Oh, it actually is magnetic. Oh my god, this is all magnetic. Okay, let's line it up then. This is all magnetic, chat. This is actually sticking to it. That's pretty cool. That means you can wash it very easily.
Ooh, this is kind of cool. Okay, but there's still like this thing here. So I need to...
Oh, that's cool. Oh my God. It's like a whole mat and it's magnetic. Is my phone okay? My phone will be okay, right? It's not bad, magnetic. So now we got it. We got the chair, desk. I keep saying chair. And then we have like other things here too that they sent me. These are like the other things that they send me. We have a cable management bundle.
Ooh,
that looks cool. Oh, wait. Oh, I think you can put like, oh, wait. I think you can put your cables through these. Oh, of course, it's all magnetic. Yes, it sticks to it. You can't see it, but it sticks. But we have this thing too, which is Secretlab diffused RGB LED strip. Wait, this is actually really high quality. Because I have LEDs on my floor and they are damn cheap. But this is really high quality. These are like big ones. It's like Secretlab branding. That's really cool. Okay. This is all magnetic! Okay, so I now have an RGB light literally under my desk, which means I can turn that on and it's RGB. It's very light outside still, so I can't really do it right now. But that's really cool. And I think we're done with building it. That actually didn't take that long. That took like an hour and 20 minutes.
I thought it would take like 3 hours. I planned in 3 hours for this.
I would probably actually change my setup, but I can't do that while I'm streaming because obviously I'm streaming with my setup. If you want to get it, it's down there. It's cool. I like it.